These are tuxedos that come from Jessica's bridal and Jessica's too. First of all, we've got a little boy and girl, and they're the little flower girl and the little ring bearer. We do little boys' tuxedos too. We sell those or rent them, either one. You can buy them as cheap as you can rent one, the little boys. And the little girl flower girl dress is a little short chiffon dress. That's Rain in Paris. Now, we rent the little girl flower dresses. Those are also pageant dresses. We do a lot of interchanging at our store. A lot of times they will wear a pageant dress for a flower girl dress simply because of they like the glitz. Here comes Miss Taylor. She's wearing a little organza dress with a lot of what the girls say diamonds, but they're actually rhinestones. If those were diamonds, I wouldn't be in business. So I would be out on the beach somewhere. And this is Maddie. And she is a queen of, what is it now? Lots of different ones. She enters a lot of pageants. And her mother. I think they're the cream of the crop of our group. Our first model is modeling a fully laced gown, and it's a trumpet skirt. Some call it mermaid, some call it trumpet. It has covered buttons all down the back, and the cinched waist looks like it's a mock belt style with a lot of beaded work, applique on the side. And I don't know, do you have a sweetheart neckline or mock? It's a little hint of a sweetheart neckline. Our next model is modeling a David Datura. I don't know if y'all watched the Say Yes to the Dress and all that. Well, this guy has his own show, and we have his gowns, and we love them. This one is a beaded gown with tulle illusion overlay, and it's another trumpet skirt with pickups with the tulle illusion. On the side, you'll notice she has a flower. Flowers are really in. I know they're in everyday wear, but they're also in the bridal. Great. She's wearing a sweetheart neckline also. Okay, this model, I love this gown. This is a wonderful ball gown. This is what you would think that when you want to be a princess. She has a lace-up back. This is tulle net, but the back is lace-up. And we sell a lot of lace-up gowns simply because we can cinch in that waist and make you look like a little bitty Gone with the Wind 18 or 19-inch waist. Some of these dresses are just a little bit long on these girls because we couldn't hem them, so just bear with us. They're doing a great job, though. She's wearing a satin gown that has beaded, embroidered lace all over it, and it's more of an A-line style. It's still fitted in the waist, but it's A-lines out, which is very flattering for any figure. You can be any size. I love this because this looks a little more Victorian to me. Now, some girls like the simpler look, just a touch of something shiny. This is a satin gown with pickups. That's what you see when they're all picked up. It's called pickups. Has a wonderful beaded belt that ties. You can tie it in a bow, a square knot, whatever you want to. You could even put a brooch in the back of that knot of that bow, and it would be gorgeous. It would carry that bling out just a little bit. We've got more tux guys coming down the aisle, got girls. I don't know if you can see it real plain, but we do a lot of the gray tuxedos. And I don't know, is yours chocolate brown? I can't tell. Is that black? Black. We have black. Excuse me. My eyes are getting old. But we do a lot of the gray tuxedos for weddings now. And always the traditional black. I mean, but gray is real good in the summer, especially if you have those bright colors and things like that. You can always do a gray, and it really looks gorgeous in pictures. Okay, this dress I love. You can wear this dress on the beach if you wanted to, because it's not got a long train, or you can make it as formal as you want and put your bling headpiece on or whatever. But this is a slip dress, and it has a lanson lace, has covered buttons, deep V in the back and V front. This is great for any bust size or whatever. It's beautiful on. This is another beautiful, real simple taffeta dress. It has asymmetrical lines in the bust line, in the waistline, and that gives you an illusion of a very small waist, which she has one, we know, but we don't all have one. It also has pickups in it, and this would bustle gorgeous too in the back after the ceremony. Okay, this is a dress that is organza, and it's a modified ruffle. It's not real big and poofy ruffle, but if you notice the teal belt that's around it, you can get any color belt that you want that's the color of your wedding. And just a touch of color is really coming back in. I saw where Vera Wang made black and I think red wedding dresses the other day. She was on television. So color, I think, is going to really be hot in wedding gowns. I know we've got some that have the reds and stuff in the train area. But I love that dress. That, to me, would be a beautiful garden wedding, too. Okay, now this is a mother's dress, and I know this is not your typical mother's dress, but we mothers don't want to look typical. We want to stand out too. And this is a LeMay silver dress, and it looks like she's got a necklace on, but that actually is part of the dress. It is just a beaded work with a halter style. You could wear this to the reception, or you could wear it to a party before or whatever. Guys, this dress, now this is not nor mothers nor, no, it's whoever what it wants to be. We actually, this is a prom dress, but it would be so cute for a red carpet look. If you're going to maybe a formal event here in Mountain Home, I know you have charity balls. This would be great for a charity ball. I just think it's so fun. This is what is wild and in right now.
Sensuality with romantic and beautiful high fashion intimate apparel. Our first model is Hannah. She's chosen a white satin chemise with the white ruffled hem. The back closure helps create a flirty peekaboo effect. The black tulle trim and satin bows will make this Shirley of Hollywood playwear put a sparkle in any groom's eyes. Our second model is Chelsea, and she's picked this animal print chemise with matching robe by Lovely Day Lingerie. This silky little halter gown trimmed with black lace accents will bring out the animal in any groom. This print also comes in a flirtatious loungewear set with long pants and a fitted top with a V-neckline. Heather has chosen to step out of the box with this black sheared bustier with black ruffled skirt. This outfit by Dream Girl is only one of many sizes, colors, and styles carried at Satin and Lace. We carry bustiers and corsets from size 32 to 46. Bianca has picked a Lovely Day Lingerie baby doll. This black two-piece is trimmed with red roses at the bodice and finished off. A silky chemise with matching robe by Lovely Day Lingerie. The girls have switched. The chemise and robe are both trimmed with embroidered red hearts and to warm the hearts of any groom or young or old. This print also comes in a two-piece loungewear set. Polka dots and more polka dots. Our last models, Callie and Jordan, have both picked these sexy little baby dolls by Shirley of Hollywood. Each outfit is trimmed with a teasing little ruffle and has a back closure that creates a peekaboo effect. Any groom would jump at the chance to count the dots on these flirty little numbers.
Here comes Jody. Jody is modeling a multi-splash print quarter-length sleeve V-neck dress. And this dress is by Tracy Negotian. She is a New York designer, and this line is doing fabulous. And Jody's ready for dinner out with her new hubby on her honeymoon. Amanda, oh, she looks lovely. She is in Rock Revival capris. This is for a shopping day. And she's in a Miss Me heart locket top with the famous Tom's shoes. And these are the sequin wedges. They're the dressier Tom's. Andrea is looking quite lovely in her Seven for All Mankind A pocket jean. And this denim is one of my number one sellers. I do so well with it. It's $159 price point, but it's a handmade denim. It's once you put it on, it's fabulous. And she's in a Miss Me tee. Thank you, Andrea. And Jordan looks ever so lovely in her Miss Me purple shorts. And colored denim is totally in right now. And she's wearing a Miss Me quarter length sleeve, little V sweatshirt with the rhinestone heart. Thank you, Jordan. And this is Callie with her adorable beach ball. Oh, I love Callie. She's very dear to me. And she is wearing a Cheeky Reeky bikini. It's a polka dot bikini. She's ready for the beach. Hannah modeled this on TV. This is the Tracy Negotian, and it is a one-shoulder, quarter-length sleeve dress with the floppy hat. And the floppy hat is a must-have for the summer. And Hannah is also modeling a sequin Tom's wedge. And you know a Tom's shoes that Posh sells? Every time a pair is purchased, a pair goes to a child in need. That's what's so important about Tom's shoes. And next we have Heather. And Heather is in this fun polka dot ruffle blouse. Oh, cute. And she's in Miss Me jeans with the wing pocket. And the Miss Me jeans, just, I can't keep those in stock. They do so well. The ladies love them. This is Chelsea, Bianca, and Emma. Chelsea's wearing a color block Razorback tank with a color coral capri by Miss Me. And she's wearing a Corbel Hawaiian floral Tom's shoe. Very cute for an excursion. And this is Bianca. And Bianca's in a winky swimsuit with a floppy hat. And she has her beach ball. She's ready to go. She's actually going to Panama, so I know she's ready for her trip. And Emma is just so gorgeous. And Emma, she leads H&L on Thursday night. So everyone needs to go see Emma, all the teenagers, on Thursday night at H&L. I know my daughter loves it, and a lot of the kids do. And Emma's modeling a one-shoulder Aztec print. Lovely little tunic. And then the necklace is also available at Posh. Turquoise is a good color for summer. Lovely color. You look gorgeous. And we all know Stacy White is Mountain Home's sweetheart. And if I had to vote someone that is just the sweetest person I know, it would be Stacy. And she looks lovely in her, it's a cold shoulder blouse, and it's actually a one piece with a coral skirt bottom. And Jane Farley looks just ever so lovely today in her floral print Tracy Negotian dress. And she has this belted with a feather belt. And these belts and dresses can be found at Posh. They are all so lovely. Oh, we have so much tourism here. And we just, you know, we appreciate our town. It's such a wonderful community. Here's Anthony and Lexi. Lexi's wearing a winky swim bikini, chocolate brown with a flower in the middle. And Anthony's modeling some Affliction shorts, even though Posh does not sell men. That was cute, Anthony. And they're both cheerleaders, so woo! I wanted them to do a stunt for us, but you know. Thank you, Anthony and Lexi. This is Jordan and Bianca. Woo! How fun is this? Cute, cute. Y'all are just adorable. I know y'all are ready. Ready for the summer. Y'all look very cute. And when I'm at the beach, I'm in a speedo trying to tan my cheeks. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. Girl, look at that body. I work out. Next is Hunter, Kevin, Tommy, and here comes Callie again. And Kevin is a personal trainer, as if you couldn't tell, at West Star. So go see Kevin for all your training needs if you're wanting to get a body like these guys. Check it out. Check it out. Yup. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Y'all look great. Y'all look absolutely fabulous. Oh, where are you going? Y'all are going on your honeymoon on their new Harley. Just married on their new Harley. How cute. Love it. Y'all have fun on your honeymoon, guys. See you in a couple weeks. Bye. Oh, you guys are leaving us too? Oh, man. Where are you going? Oh, that's right. They're going to California. They're taking Route 66. Have fun, guys, on your honeymoon. Have a good time.